The Ethiopian volcanoes are dormant, but elsewhere, others still rage. Volcanoes form the backbone of the longest mountain chain on our planet, the Andes of South America. This vast range stretches 5,000 miles from the equator down to the Antarctic.